At no time at the scene does Kathleen Edwards ever tell the West Melbourne police officers that her husband, Gregory Edwards, had previously huffed multiple cans of Indust electronics cleaner, a fact that likely contributed to his erratic behavior, and if known by the West Melbourne police officers, would certainly have resulted in him being transported to the hospital to be medically cleared prior to being incarcerated.